is cool.
Hey!
Hey, a water dragon.
See that?
Is this what you wanted? I remember mama telling me never let up. Singing Machiavelli, nigga, keep your head up. Moving money in the streets and I'm so fed up. Only do what I do just to keep that bread up. I remember mama told me never let up. Singing Machiavelli, nigga, keep your head up. Moving money in the streets and I'm so fed up.
Boom! Yo, welcome back to the White Couch. Right now, what's good?
I didn't notice we didn't have the mic today. That would have been...
The mic.
The mic's right there.
Oh, we got Yo, we got Marvel Studios Shang-Chi.
Shang-Chi!
It is the official trailer. The other one was like a teaser trailer, so this is like pretty much part two, I guess you can call it.
Yeah, the second trailer is gonna be cool. If you are a subscriber of ours, you probably would have seen our other reaction to, obviously, Shang-Chi. So this is gonna be our second reaction to the second trailer.
Yeezer. So make sure you guys like this video.
Reaction to the second trailer.
First reaction to the second trailer. Whatever it is. Make sure you guys like the video and hit subscribe and share this with your friends and whoever else that is in your life. This is the BLCK White Couch.
Shang-Chi. Shang-Chi.
Afton.
Throughout my life, the Ten Rings gave our family power. If you want them to be yours one day, you have to show me you are strong enough to carry them.
You are a product of all who came before you.
The
legacy of your family. You are your mother. And whether you like it or not, you are also your father.
I told my men they wouldn't be able to kill you if they tried.
He's not gonna survive.
Glad I was right.
He is just a criminal. He murders people.
Be careful how you speak to me, boy.
I thought I could change my name. Start a new life.
What? Waterbender?
Escape his shadow.
Hey!
My son. You can't run from your past.
That is cool! Hey!
Hey! A water dragon!
See that?
Is this what you wanted?
Oh!
You got this!
Hey, hold on! No!
Thank you. Jab, left foot,
right hook. Oh my freaking god!
That was Doctor Strange powers at the end.
No, 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 the big monster thingy!
Hey.
Whoa, oh,
that was sick.
Whoa.
I'm sure that was Abomination.
I don't know what it was.
Remember from in Hulk? The other Hulk thingy?
The Green Man.
The
Green
other
Man.
I don't think it was Abomination, but it was an Abomination.
That was crazy. Hey,
see that underwater dragon like Merlin?
Yeah. I don't know where to start, honestly. Okay, like casting wise, they definitely got the most American looking Asian.
I like that dude.
Yeah.
He looks like a good Shang-Chi, man.
He looks proper. The
Shang-Chi.
That lady that seems to be his mentor or something, she's dope too.
Yeah. It's like it was his mentor slash mom. I think it was his mom.
Nah, his actual mom. Well, no, she said to him, "You are your mom."
Yeah, and you
she
are your dad.
She would say that if she is her mom.
Oh, that's true.
Yeah, what the heck? And what are they? 10 bracelets? I thought they were rings.
Yeah, like
with the rings, but they're giant rings.
Yeah.
Giant rings.
Like Nephilim rings.
Yeah, that's what I'm going with.
Giant
rings that fit on man's
arm. I mean, all I know is they can grow because like there's no way they're gonna fly off and then stay on perfectly. So
and besides, they also bring it down from like generation from the last person who's able to hold a ring. So I'm guessing they're also adjustable.
But I like them. I like at the end because like there was evil versus good and they both had 5 rings each. So it's really about who's more powerful. Because it was even playing field. At the end when they were like,
You know, they did that thing. Yeah, like that. You know what's crazy too? Speaking about rings, right? The good one, like if you the person that's good that holds the rings, their energy is blue.
Yellow.
Right? But if they're bad, it's yellow.
No, so, I think yellow is good. Blue is bad. Because it was the American Asian with the yellow at the end.
The son, yeah.
And his dad had the blue one.
Yeah. Oh, okay, cool.
And he said, watch how you speak to me. Meaning that, you know, he said, you tell him that you're murderers and he ain't no murderer. See, so I'm thinking the orange one will have to be, or the yellow one have to be good.
Maybe.
Yeah. Well, there's no good or bad, it's just like the powers. Representation of your aura.
This power is bad.
But there was a lot, definitely a lot to go off. I'm sure that in that last scene, Abomination, from the older Hulk movies, I'm sure that was him.
Well, I'm saying is I saw some Doctor Strange powers.
Oh, yeah. I mean, Doctor Strange does work with chi.
Yeah,
it's more just on the monk side of things. This is more on the kung fu side of things.
He just don't use any shine. He just only chi. That's how Doctor Strange move.
But either way, there was definitely a lot to go off, like I mentioned already. You know, a lot of things going on.
I like it. I mean, I like it.
We all have speculations of what side
of what's going on. It's gonna have a high rating for me.
This is definitely gonna happen. We can finally rate again because we're not on the E3 side of things.
Yeah.
So what are we giving it out of 10?
I'm always going 9 because I like action. That action was good.
9 out of 10.
I like a Dragon Under the Water too.
I give it a 9 as well because of the fighting choreography.
Because of fight. Your rating's boring. I'm giving that an 8. That'll be 8. I'm chilling on 8. I mean, only because on the trailer itself, I feel like I saw too much action and not enough, like,
story. What the hell is going on?
Yeah, what's going on?
But especially what
just
I was
rating
say.
The trailer, not rating the movie, but yeah.
Yeah, of course. So I'm giving it an 8 as well. I said high, but if you remember from the other videos, my rating used to be, like, really low. So an 8 for this one is, like, 20 for them, because my rating is good. But like you said, I'm not giving the movie an 8, I'm just the trailers an 8.
Yeah,
pretty much the same reasons, but like back to like I wanted to know more.
You know what? I like the rings. I like that idea.
Like, it said it was passed down, but like origins.
Yeah, like from like,
do they do? I mean, I guess you're.
I mean,
movie,
it is still a trailer at the end of the day, so they can't give away everything.
No, I really like that idea.
They took away some of the action part and put in more of the.
No, but I like that idea. You're rating the trailer, so we need to see
that's
the movie.
What we've been doing.
Yeah, we need to see the movie so we can come back and then rate the movie.
We've been rating trailers for cold.
Yeah, I know, but we ain't gonna rate the movie.
No,
I want
to
see Shang-Chi.
We don't need to rate the movie. Like, we're not just gonna come on a 2-minute video and be like, "So, are we rating the Shang-Chi movie?"
We could just mention
finish
how good it was. You know how good Shang-Chi is.
Thank you guys for jumping by. Hope you guys enjoy. There's so much more content and stuff that we have to bring out for you. So yeah,
this
stick around.
This has been the BLACK White Couch.
Bumble.
I remember mama told me never let up. Singing Machiavelli, nigga, keep your head up. Moving money in the streets and I'm so fed up. Only do what I do just to keep that bread up. I remember mama told me never let up. Singing Machiavelli, nigga, keep your head up. Moving money in the streets and I'm so fed up.